building my last Harry Potter set I bought as of last week. Let's get it open and let's get it started. Music. Oh, one sec. I'll let music up. Yeah.
Do you want a couple of bacon and pies, dude?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind them.
How many would you eat? Three?
Oh, I'd normally eat three, yeah.
No worries. Fucking hell, Joe.
What?
Oh, I didn't know you had that one.
I had that one ages ago. Yeah. It's just because it didn't stand out because the wings went up. Anyway. Oh, hey, good. Building because I'm bored as fuck.
Yeah.
What's all that? Oh, it's all hybrid spits. Pieces, that's a spare piece, so let's be at least spare pieces need to go into the spare piece box. Stickers up there. Is that Hagrid? That looks like Hagrid. No, that's the other dude. It's Hagrid's legs. And I need Hagrid's headpiece, which is somewhere around here. There's Hagrid's headpiece. That's the lamp. Bit and there's that other section. There's these lights and there's Hagrid. the executioner dude, which is this bit and this bit, and that head, and that, and oh, that's a shovel. You're the umbrella. On the umbrella would be part of the build itself. Anyway, this guy. That hat and his legs. And he's finished because he didn't come with anything. So he's done. I'll make Buck big quickly. Here, I need to make this guy's axe, which is that one. I can't see any of these pieces, so they can wait. He can wait. Anyway, I need that. It's burn. Smell it? You can't smell it, but I can smell it. It sounds like something's burning. Here. So where they go, that one I'm guessing. No, it's not four broke ones. And then it's a one of these bits with a flat tile. I'm gonna make two of those. Am I missing anything? Nope. Go in. Not one. that long pole bit goes there. I keep putting in the wrong way, because I usually put in the shorter way. There we go. Ace it like that. Nope. That piece, I need one more. Need to find that. There we go. Oh, I completely missed that step. Hold on. That's an easy redo. So that's that. That's that. That goes like that. Like that. Yep. His hut's certainly coming up. Which way will the door go? The door goes that way, so I put it on the wrong way. Once I put this door on, I'm going to take a quick, just a small, quick break. So I'm just going to take just a quick little break, guys. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, back. I'm back. I'm just going to put the music back on just quickly. Hopefully I can get this, at least this bag done. So we have that tile which goes across that and the ground tile that goes along like that. Is that in the middle probably? There we go. Now the big tall ones. Up to flat. It's a cool way to make it a staircase. So what does this one go? This one, if I'm facing that way, goes like that and goes towards the front, and that sits on there. And another one of these pieces, do turn that way. And goes like that on that main spot there. And what's this? No idea. But it's basically finished. Don't want to lose that. Done. Oh, that's the top roof, the pit that goes up there. They flat. So confused about that will attach. Yeah, that's attached pretty well. That would hold it. And then these. Did I miss? I did. These pieces are gonna go on there. Like that. And then cross like that. Like that, and flats. One flat. Number one, I need a second. Here's my second. Okay, now we're on the interior. That's probably not right.
No, that's right.
Because that's it. There. Cool. And that is, if I grab these bits first. Yeah, there. And that one. That's probably the most hardest one to beat. Oh, I need to put pieces in there, so I'll do that. And that this piece needs to go where it looks like that's just one up, so it needs to be there. It's a three, then two, and so it's there. I think that's the most hardest thing with building is when it comes to these sort of pieces where they just dotted around the place, it's a lot more harder to put. So you have to really physically look at the image itself. It should be, that one should be there. This one is sitting, that looks like it's right there, and then this one is there, and then that one is there. Yeah, so those kind of sections, you cannot just have a look and just place. You have to physically look at it and then place. And there's that one, jeez, oh, now I need that. Which way does it go? That way. So that should sit. Oh, I need to put that brown stud in there. Needs to go up higher then. Too high up. I got the bottom one part in first. Better. Too high, it was too high up there. Back on the interior anyway. Yeah, that's I'm gonna make the exact same design on the opposite side now. That's why the umbrella on the shoulder here, and that one goes near the window. So this is really just the interior. These small pieces, all these pieces now. Coming. Alright, I'll be back. I'm just gonna flip the camera down and turn my mic off and just need to go back and figure out where how to make the guy's axe. So if I just put the Lego piece in there. Like that. Whoops. I've got several black studs for some reason. Why? And that's the feeling they went on the front of the chair. They're just there for some reason. Yeah, that's a bit odd to have two black studs for some apparent reason, which is what I'm trying to figure out. It's like, where were they? Where did I miss them? They might have been for Hagrid and his lamp. No, it doesn't look like they were. Just got one. I'll just do one more quick check. The door. They were for the door. Okay. Where'd that go? There. So that, did that require two? Just the one. Yeah, because the other. Okay, now the rest of the pieces make sense. Except for this piece. Wait, why is this piece here? There, on the chair. Alright, the other pieces now make sense to me. Two. Bag two, by the looks of it, but you get the advance of the characters. Music on. Sorry. I was watching Diary of a Wimpy Kid while I was having breakfast. The first one, not the other. Not the other one. Because I think I watched, the third film was Dog Days, wasn't it? Yeah, because the second was Bogart Rules. And then we have that new one, which I'm never ever gonna watch because the characters in it look like stupid. Empty bag. Oh, that's the light brick. God, I haven't seen one of those light bricks in a while. So by the looks of it, we're mostly building the roof and the interior on this one. It's bag three, so just to be the second. The other area. Okay. I'm going to roll my sleeves up a little bit and then actually open this window just a bit as well. Just some air in. Anyway, Harry. I'll grab all the pieces, I can fire up the body parts first, and we'll go from who's who. You're guessing. You're Harry. That's Ron. Hermione. There's a head in here, which is Harry's head. Who's you? I'm guessing. I guess you're Ron. Nope, you're Hermione. There's Hermione's headpiece was in here. There's Ron's there. Ron, the more serious look. So now I think I've gotten all the main three. I got Ron I got Harry three times since progressing. He's probably the most common character because he's Harry Potter. What's the egg? Oh, that's the That's one of the I can't remember what it was called. I know he had an egg in the film. Harry had an egg in the film though. I just can't remember what the creature was inside. But it looks a bit wrong. Harry get the two same ones, and Hermione gets the only different colour one. Ugh, God, I hate putting the wands on the figures. There's a brown wand in here. So I think Harry gets the... Who gets the brown one? He gets the... Because you can... Make sure that wasn't a colony for today, because if it was, it'd be so good that you press. So who gets the light brown wand? Ron gets the light brown wand instead of Harry. But it looks what Harry does. I'll go have a look at my other sets and see who gets the light brown wand. I'll be back in a quick second. I think Ron gets the light brown one and Harry gets the dark one. It's really hard to tell when it comes to where I'm sitting. It's really hard to tell who's got who. Whose wand is whose? Except for when it comes to a lot of color ones. You can't. It's gonna be a lot more harder. Considering the bags are. Black. If I can build it. The shovel. Oh no, I put them both in there. it's more hard. Considering how small my desk is, it's hard to sort these bags out in a way that I can sort of pinpoint what's where. So the only way I can really do it is if I spread it out as much as I can, but then I lose most of the small pieces on that. I haven't seen one of these light bricks for so long. It's so cool to see that light up. And this piece. Let me make two of those. That piece and that. And I need one more piece of these kind of pieces. There and a ball. There's the ball. Yeah, so that's how we put help with the it's pretty much lined up pretty well. I like how they're all on these small tables, but like, what's this? The table, which is this bit, that bit. And then that bit, and then the mug, which could just be anywhere, I'm guessing. Sorry, not a mug, the teapot. And the teapot, and that sits like that there. That bag, whatever the hell that's in that bag, he's just there. Don't know what Hagrid always keeps in his bags. I don't stalk Hagrid. But it really doesn't. Yeah, it does. Which way's got the hole? It's this way. Now this is the roof, which is, Jesus Christ, that's a long brick. That's a long tending brick. Please let me work. It's Twitch. Well, I'm just gonna stop that for a minute. Hopefully I can get my streams done, considering this came out of nowhere. Because it came in yesterday, fuck it, bastards. I was hoping it'll come in when my other two came in. But no. They decided to bring it in yesterday, so now I'm sitting here. Happy to do it today, where I wanted to do it yesterday. Make sure that's in there properly. They're gonna move around anyway, considering they're in the grounded sockets. Whoops. Like that, thank you. And it goes there and then this, but it looks a bit sits directly into the center brick. You go like that, buddy, and then we have a tile brick which goes, if I can, you know, get the tile brick on there. That on. Because Lego bricks are not meant to be bent. To bend, they don't hold well once they. And I will know because I accidentally broke one of my B tile pieces. It wasn't part of one of my sets. Though. It was just a spare tile piece I had, probably from one of my older Lego sets when I was a child or something. Just accidentally just snapped it. When I tried to take it up off one of the top of my base plate. Oh, don't want to lose that flame. Probably don't need the flame, but don't want to lose that flame. And I just dropped it up, and there's a chair. So I'm guessing that goes all the way through there. No. Bucket. Okay, maybe that I'll leave the bucket the last one. It's in there, it'll take me forever. That right? Yeah, there should be the hole in that. And that little piece of it. That is really cool feature though. Like you press this down, the lights up at the back. You can't see it, but I'm talking about my fireplace. Don't know. Once I'm done with this bag, I'll bring it over and I'll show you what it looks like. And let me free these pieces. So there's one. There's a fight in the love to save me. I got sick of use of how these ones are meant to go attached. I'll look into that. Okay, so the actual feature is going to be on the roof, in the roof there. Anyway, I'm gonna go back and figure out why I've got these two bricks here. Oh, I'll find that bit in a minute. Oh, there, I found it. No, I didn't. Just getting that piece in. I gotta get stand up on those other pieces in here. Nope, I got no idea where I put them.
steaming pile.
Let's make sure that's hot, but then go in there. Let's try to see if I feel where that's hot, it went. I don't think I add that piece on the table. No, I didn't. That's why. Alright. I've got to find it. I'll leave it like that. All these are just spare pieces, which makes sense to me. So they can all sit over there for now until I find that. That brown tile bit. There it is. Found it. And that's what, if I flip the ropes down, that's what it looks like now. So that's the main hut built. So now I just got these smaller bit. So now we got to build the second. Smaller part and the pumpkin bar. Oh, God damn it, Job. Okay, that one's orange, I can see that. They're all those pieces, and these are all these pieces. There should be one more of these pieces. Oh, no, there's only that one. I put them on the wrong side. Because the steps go there, so that's my fault. The dark one wants the lime, I don't know, tan green. cheese, please. Cheese slate. Here's one. Thank you. Mask sick of hiding my face. Did I put that on by accident? Yeah, I did too. Oh well, screw me. One step ahead of your instruction menu. I think it's a 4. Or a 3. Is it a 4 or is it a 3? That's a 4. There you go. Now I need that long tile bit which goes across the roof like that. And I need 2 slope pieces. Not 2 slope pieces, 2 just the small tile bits. Okay, now on to the interior. Lost my way. Frog. Ooh. Oh, it's a jungle frog. Nearly getting there. The boy who lived. Come to die. The boy who lived. Come to die. I need one of those. So that's the last of my stickers. I don't need that no more. Okay, now I think this is the roof of this building. Just by the looks of it, the rest of it's meant to be that the pumpkin patch for the kids. Oh, did I? Yeah, I did see I've accidentally put them in the wrong spots. There you go. One goes there, and one goes there, and then there. Two, is it? One long blue one, which goes that way, and two, these smaller black ones, which go there, down there. This one goes there. Oh, because that's obviously meant to attach into the, you can't see it, but it's obviously meant to attach. This is this blue bit is meant to attach into the opposite part of the building. This hut. Ooh, spider. No, that's the chamber of secrets. So I could put it. It was like, wait, what was the one with the spider? It wasn't Prisoner of Azkaban. I'm pretty sure it was the Chamber of Secrets. I need to put that second door in. I'm guessing there'll be a taking a mess, I guess. A free buff. Stop a governor. Oh, maybe I was wrong. Okay, so they were surely be getting there. I can't push this piece in now. That's first I can get it. Come on, buddy. And we're on. Let's see what these three stud pieces were for. I probably should just but by the looks of it now, we actually nearly finished these pots. Don't forget I'm human, cause all I have to do is... There it is, and that. 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 And then that. And then we go this bit, and then this bit, and then this bit, and then this bit, and now the bottom. Looks like the rest is the pumpkin farm. I'll attach the main builds later, so I want, because I want to get this pumpkin patch out of the way and finish first before I do anything else. Light green on that side and the dark greens on this side. Yeah, that helps attach it. And the pumpkin heads, I'll have these ones on it. Okay, the pumpkins are all in. Now we just gotta make the chain, which is this bit, and then this. And by the looks of it, I think the build is complete. So the idea is, once you grab, you would have buckbeak, then chain that around the back of him like that. If you know I'm not somewhat mentally challenged, I can do it. Nothing fits. It does. I just, it's not, that does not look good at all. I think it's because I put the chain on the wrong way. Yeah, it did. Chain and that, and there you go, that attaches the buckbeak like that. So the buckbeak is chained up, which is the scene from the movie as of now. Anyway, I'll attach both the huts. And that is Hagrid's hut. Plus the pumpkin patch, and I'll get that in the camera. That's actually a really cool build. What I'm gonna do is grab the figures instead of the other two, because they're not in. So if I grab, Hagrid can't see it, Hagrid can stand. So if I grab, okay, I'll sit Hermione. chair. I'll sit on, if I can not be so dumb. Stand Hagrid there, and we'll grab the other two characters, and I'm guessing Adonis. You know what they should have done? Included Hermione's time watch thing from the movie. And watch on my camera facing with me. Yeah, I really think they should have added Hermione's watch. I don't know what it was called in the film, but the thing where she can use the travel through time, just so you could recreate the scene where you're actually going to save Buckbeak. Because by the looks of it, this scene, yeah, this is the scene where he dies. Yet again. Other than that, this is pretty good build. I'm liking these Harry Potter builds so far. Now the three I've built, I think, this is probably the best one so far that I've built, considering it's a lot more bigger than the other two. But anyway, I believe that should be all for today, so I'll see you all next time. Ending in 3...